that's going to leave a mark.
So what should I have done? Encrypt, wipe, destroy, then recycle. Number one, encrypt. That way, if the bad guy gets a hold of your drive, they can't read what's on it. Number two, wipe all the data on the drive. Use the operating system to erase securely. Number three, destroy the drive. You could do it a lot of different ways. Number four, take it to your local electronics recycling center so it doesn't end up in the landfill.